like our Pesach, and I'm not here to bash, chas v'shalom, I'm really not here to bash. But like, how, I've been getting so much news, like I try to turn it off. But like, how much of our Pesach is about like people packing into shoe stores now. People are still packing into shoe stores because they need shoes. You need shoes right now. During a pandemic, when people are dying, you need shoes. It's like an Avodah Zarah. Our Pesach is Avodah Zarah. We don't chap what it means. What it means to be a Jew. I, for one, I love the yeshiva system. My kids are in amazing school. I love the yeshiva system. There's one thing that always kills me, and I say it every year. Some years I'm listened to, some years I'm not. But I always say that the night of Pesach is v'higadata l'bincha b'yemahu lemar. And to a very large degree, it's turned into v'higadata l'avicha. The kids come in with these books, 9,000 pages, they're colored, they have songs, and it's so beautiful and it's so nice. Not making fun of it. V'higadata l'bincha b'yemahu lemar. Bavor zeh asa Hashem li. This is what it means to be a Jew. This is what it means to live with only Ruchnius. This is the night of the year that you have a chiyuv to tell that to your son. How many times does that not happen? How many times is that not the message? It's but, my Rebbe said, that there's a stira in the air. What does Amalke mean? If you square the root of this, the gematria of that means that. Nah, nah, nah. Okay, very good. Could I have a candy? Yeah, very good. That's what it means to be a Jew. To sing all the right songs. To wear all the right shoes. Ubelvad sheyechavein liboy la shamayim. I feel like we're driving 100 miles an hour. We are not focused on the derech. We're not focused on the road. I'm not focused on the road. We're going through all the motions and they're so beautiful and they're so nice. Our weddings are stunning. Gorgeous. They're so beautiful. Our marriages are garbage. I'm sorry to say it. Maybe it's just because of my line of work. You could cry. If you sat in my house for one night, you could cry at how pitiful. I'm not talking newlyweds. I know some of these magazines are, oh, newlyweds are struggling. Newlyweds are struggling? 50-year-olds are struggling. 70-year-olds are struggling. Our weddings are so beautiful. We did everything right. We bought all the right books. We got all the right gifts. Hashem is like, hello, you could get married in a garage. You could get married in a basement. Ubelvad sheyechavein liboy la shamayim. Have a marriage. Rachmana litzlan. Have a marriage. You have to get married at a $500,000 wedding and then be too cheap to pay $500 or $300 for therapy every single day, every week. Rachmana litzlan. What is going on here? We're on the derech. We're not focused on what's right in front of us. What's right in front of us. We're doing everything right, but I'm sorry to say, there's so much that's wrong, that needs chizuk. Don't talk to me about the wedding plans when the marriage is a disaster. It's a disaster. This is like, I'm sorry to be the one to say it. Maybe it's just because I live in such a dark world. Maybe it's because I just deal with so much.
You've just experienced another Torah class brought to you by TorahAnytime.com.